and welcome back to The Buzz. I'm Tara Bree, and you're watching the community segment. Today, I am with Jireh Gerry of Paws for a Cause. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Wonderful.
Awesome.
Tell me about your beautiful getup here. Oh. Tell me a little about yourself.
Well, I am currently Miss Orlando's Outstanding Teen through the Miss America organization, and I won back in October. So we have formal wear, onstage question, evening gown, we have an interview, and we have fitness, and all of those things come up to a score, and I was blessed with the title, and I've been having so much fun being able to share my platform and do just really fun things like this.
And that is amazing. Congratulations.
Thank you.
A big thing to win.
Yes.
How did you get into doing pageantry?
Well, I actually got a letter in the mail with my first system, and I was really excited. I was like, whoa, someone wants me to be in a pageant, and I get to get all dolled up and dressed up. And when I stepped on the stage, I felt so incredibly confident, and I just knew that it was something that I would want to do for a while.
Exactly. And when you're comfortable up there, that's a sign, because most people
exactly.
are not comfortable on stage.
Yes.
So that's amazing.
Thank you.
And then you mentioned your platform. Could you tell me a little bit about it?
Yes. So my platform is Stay Gorgeous Girls, and I started it in 2013, and I started it because I was really insecure. I was hanging out with the wrong crowd at school. I wasn't with a good group of friends, and so I was losing my self-confidence, and I felt really insecure, and I didn't want any other girl to feel like that. So I started my platform it's a public speaking platform, and I go and speak to different schools and make sure that girls know who they are and know their worth and know that they can accomplish their dreams and goals, and they can say no to peer pressure and really become the person that they're supposed to be with confidence.
That's awesome.
Yes,
and the fact that you realize this, still being a teen,
yeah.
that shows your maturity, and that's amazing that you were able
yes,
to accomplish
ma'am.
That.
Thank you.
All right, so tell me a little bit about Paws for a Cause. What is that event?
Well, Paws for a Cause is the event that I am putting on to raise money for the Children's Miracle Network. If you aren't familiar with the Children's Miracle Network, it is Miss America's national platform, and the Children's Miracle Network gives money to hospitals, partnering hospitals, and then gives the money to children and their families who can't afford their life-saving surgery or cancer treatment or whatever they have, unfortunately, going on in their lives. So we have the amazing opportunity to put on these sparkly crowns and banners and go out and raise money. And Paws for a Cause is the event that I'm having, and we are going to have a doggy pageant.
That's
so it's going to be really fun. It's going to be held at Dogwood Park, and I just want to get the awareness out about it. We are having vendors. It's $25 for vendors to come and set up their booths. It can be a food truck or another dog park or someone who is associated with dogs in whatever way, if they want to come.
Anything dog related.
Exactly. And of course, the dog. So they can sign up online on my website, staygorgeousgirls.com. And it's just going to be a really fun event. And I love dogs, so
Same.
Hopefully we have a lot of doggy talent out there.
Who doesn't love dogs?
Who doesn't love a cute puppy or big dog or whatever?
Exactly. And I was about to say, is there a size limit for this pageant?
No, whatever size doesn't matter in the dogs. It's,
okay.
It's good. Whatever they want to come and sign up and have a good time and meet some dogs and eat some food and donate some money.
Very fun. And since you love dogs, is that what made you choose that as your pageant?
Well, last year we did Free Sealant Day, and because my mom's a dentist, but this year we want to do something fun, and I do love dogs. My sister is definitely more of a dog lover than I am, but I just thought it would be a really cute and fun event, and my mom, she really was the brains behind the idea because she's the momager, you know.
Well, kudos to mom and
yes.
to your sister and yourself. That is a super fun event. I'm
Thank
sure it's
you.
Going to be amazing. If
yes.
people do want to come, or they want to sign up, or they want to vend, how can they find a little bit more information?
Well, they can go onto my website. It's www.staygorgeousgirls.com. And under the tab Rally Signups, they can see Doggy Pageant Sign Up. And literally, you can do everything online. Pick which categories you want your dog to compete in. Mm-hmm. And it's really simple online. And it'll go to a form, and we'll print it out, and we'll have sign-in and everything. Very good.
And last question. Is there
yes,
a swimsuit in this doggy pageant? Because it just seems like it'd be hilarious.
Well, I mean, they should have a swimsuit. We should just put on a little bikini for
right?
each dog and let
like
them walk
up.
Across the stage. Oh, that would be really good.
It
I should have thought of that.
Well, thank you so much, Jireh, for joining us today.
Yes.
And congrats again on your title.
Thank you so much for having me.
Our pleasure. And thank you all for tuning in. We'll see you next time at The Buzz.